Call of Duty Mobile with you guys, and today we're gonna be doing top 5 guns list of multiplayer season 6, guys. Let's do this. So far we're gonna be doing 3 honorable mentions and top 5 guns. So the number 3 honorable mention, guys, is the HS4045, guys. This gun is pretty dope. The shotgun is better than KRM. And not echo, but yeah, it's better than it's good for, like, it's just a good shotgun, guys. Use these attachments if you are not a slug user. If you are a slug user, just remove speed up after kill and put 500 gear slug. But guys, if you are not a slug user, use these attachments, the nose stock for some good movement speed. And then the RTC extended light barrel. Guys, if you are an ADS player, then use a sort of. But I'm not an ADS player, I rarely ADS. So I'm gonna be using the extended light barrel. And then basically you have to use choke or even flash guard is good, guys. But in my opinion, choke is better. And then MIP laser 5MW. If you're as I said, if you are an ADS user, then use the OWC laser tactical. But I'm not an ADS user, so I'm going to be using the MIP laser 5MW. And then speed up after kill. Speed up after kill is really a good perk, guys. It's really an important perk and a good perk. So yeah, let's just continue it. Okay, so yeah, these are the attribute details. So it's just, yeah, as you guys can see, good hip fire bullet spread and all that. The good damage range and yeah. So for the number 2, guys, you're going to be taking, this is so unexpected, but you're going to be taking the AK-117, aka AK-117. So guys, this gun is really good. The buff made it so good that it's right now just the second honorable mention. So no stock for some good ADS movement speed. And guys, next Wednesday, guys, part 2. Of is a good or bad of AK-107 is coming, guys. Stay tuned. I'm gonna be using these attachments on the stay tuned. So no stock and then MIP light barrel shot. I wish it is the OWC marksman, but it reduces your movement speed and your ADS time, so which no one wants that. So use MIP light barrel shot, monolithic suppressor, OWC is a tactical, which basically I think everyone uses. And then 40 round extended mag. Don't use 48 because it reduces your movement speed, which I don't like, also the ADS time. So yeah, this is the attachments for the AK-107. And guys, for the number 1 honorable mention, it is gonna be the QQ9. Yes guys, the QQ9 was one of the great weapon. It was number 1 before, but at season 3 or 4 was number 1, but now it just isn't, guys. So use the MIP strike stock. Most of the people use no stock, guys, but MIP strike stock, we give you good bullet spread. And then RTC recontact long. You guys can also use MIP tactical barrel, but guys, you don't need mobility in this, so just use RTC recontact long, it's better. And then monolithic suppressor or tactical suppressor, guys. So from these two, you can use any one of them. And then MIP laser 5MW. I sometimes hip fire with this weapon, guys. But if you're even OWC laser tactical, guys, it's your wish. Whatever you want to do, you guys can do. But in my opinion, I feel like MIP laser 5MW is good for me. And basically, your channel uses 45-round extended mag. If you guys want fast reload, then you guys can also put fast reload. But a 45-round extended mag is better. I'm not lying. This is the best QQ9 attachments I've ever had in my life. But yeah, let's just go to the top 5 weapon. So for the top 5 weapon, guys, we're going to be taking the QXR. Now guys, I know most of the people tell that QQ9 is better than QXR. But no guys, I don't agree to it at all. QXR is still one of the best weapon. The nerf which they did, it was pretty bad. But still, guys, this gun is good. Good mobility, good fire rate, good damage for long range. Oh my god, I have cold and cough and it's up. But anyways, use the no stock. If you guys also want to have good accuracy, you guys can also use MIP strike stock. But gives you low ADS, which you don't want in this weapon. then magnetic suppressor, enhanced board for good fine travel. I know that they nerfed enhanced board, guys, but I feel like enhanced board is good. Even straight hand is good, but enhanced board is the best. And then OWC laser tactical, even MIP laser 5W is good if you're trying to fire anytime with this gun. And then granulated grip tape, and yeah, that's it. This is the KXR attachments. And then for the number two, it's for the number four, it's gonna be the Holger. Now, guys, before I told this gun was trash, but my friend Asi Robot gave me these attachments. So use tactical suppressor, don't use monolithic suppressor, guys. Tactical suppressor is the best. MIP light battery shot for good ADS type, no stock. Granulated grip tape. Now, guys, if you want a ammunition, don't put one, okay, guys? I'm telling you, don't put one. It's not, it's not gonna be so useful, so just use OWC laser tactical. These are the best Holger attachment, guys. Even though the mobility is not so fast, it's good. If you guys want a fast mobility, secondary, use the Rinetti, guys. It's even good for range, so yeah, use these attachments for the Rinetti. Slight hand, and then MIP light flashlight, OWC Ranger, MIP easy 5W, and large extended mag B. These attachments are pretty good, guys, for Rinetti also. And for the number three, we're gonna be taking the Peacekeeper. Now, guys, I know Peacekeeper got a buff just like how the QQ9 and the QXR got the buff mid-season, just like that. Peacekeeper also got, guys, and it's the best. Now, one of my friend gave me, guys, I'm not gonna tell you, but I sub to his channel, and I put the link down in the description, guys. You can sub to his channel, Flex Gaming. But anyways, guys, Agile Stock. So use the Agile Stock. Even no stock is good, but I'm pretty sure Agile Stock is better. Rapid Fire Battle, which I think everyone uses. Even Bait and Silence Battle is good, guys, but you need to put the Agency Suppressor. So Rapid Fire Battle is better. And then Agency Suppressor, guys. And then Full Grip. And then Double Stack Mag. So these are the best attachments for the Peacekeeper, guys. It's pretty good, pretty dope. Mobility is good, the damage is good, everything is good, guys. But the range is that good, but still it's good, guys. So for the number two, we're gonna be taking the MX9. Yes, guys, most of the people say MX9 is number one, guys, but it's actually number two because there's another gun which for me is basically the best. So you have to use a lightweight stock, then the Bait and Silence Barrel, the Aim Assist Laser. Even the 5W Combat Laser is good, guys, but in my opinion, I think the Aim Assist Laser helps me to aim properly. Then large caliber ammo, better than at least hybrid mag for MX9, but large caliber ammo is better, guys. And then foam grip tape for good ADS and good hip flinch. And then for the number one, it's gonna be none other than the DRH! Yay! Yay, yay, DRH are number one as well as Montavi. So it's the DRH, guys. DRH is pretty dope. Now, this is an unexpected attachment, guys. I don't think anyone uses this, but I use it, guys. It is my OG attachments I used to use. This was my, when DRH came in for Gunsmith. I use this attachment, guys, because I love this attachment. But then after I use rifle loadout, then my another different kind of loadout, and then my friend's loadout, and now it's my OG loadout, guys. So no stock, which basically I think everyone uses, and then OWC marksman. Even OWC range is good, but radius is the ADS time, which we don't want. So put the OWC marksman, guys. Then FMJ, which is pretty helpful for DRH. OWC laser tactical and 30 round OTM mag. Don't use 25 round, guys. 30 round is better. So this is the top 5 guns list of my opinion, guys. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. And I see you guys in the next video. Bye.